New this morning, former Attorney General Jeff Sessions has lost his bid to reclaim his old Senate seat in Alabama. Former college football coach Tommy Tuberville defeated Sessions by a wide margin, too. It was Tuesday's Republican Senate runoff between the two candidates. Sessions congratulated Tuberville, encouraged supporters to get behind the Republican nominee. Tuberville was endorsed by the president, and now he will face off against the incumbent Democratic Senator Doug Jones.